Good guys, after today we are playing the Crown Championship Challenge. We have won 3 and collected 2500 gold at 5 wins giant chest, at 9 wins magical chest, at 14 wins legendary chest, and at 20 wins 250,000 gold. Let's play. Guys, who is Lumberjack? The hog is coming. Why did the bandit go over there? Yes, bandit. Rage. Rage. Yes, come on. Yes. Good game. This was out of the way. Oh no. Snows over here. The Eljack. Do something. Yes, win. Excellent. Good game. Let's battle one more. Lumberjack over here with the log. Okay, well played. Oops.
executioner over here. I'll put the graveyard. And ice wizard also. It worked. Yes, it worked. Lumberjack. Come on. Lumberjack. Go. Yes. The tower's gone. Well played. Bandit. Graveyard over here. I think so, it would be not good for us. Lumber again. Ice wizard at the back over here. The graveyard again over there. And some minions. Good one. Good game. Good luck. Thumbs up. It's time for opening the giant chest. We got the giant chest. Come on, let's collect. Hoping for a legendary. No legendaries. Heal spell. Now with 9 wins, some magical chest. And 14 a legendary. One more battle. Bandit over here. Good bandit. Minions just spread. No, don't spread. Hog will come, I think so. Okay, so giant ice wizard at the back, executioner at the back, and a bandit. Elja, go. Ashley at the back. Executioner's over here. not good.
We are over here. Oh no, the graveyard was doing something. No, we lost. First loss of a challenge. It's okay. We are having 3 free entries. That makes sense. One loss. Okay, it's okay. So thanks for watching guys, please subscribe down below, use the deck, try, comment down below, bye bye, see you in the next episode.